1994 and beyond, now is the time, vote ANC, Azapo, all of us, we used graffiti and we still do.
Is there a difference between saying release Mandela and writing in graffiti Dibulu Bunu, translated to kill the Boer? Is there a difference?
There's no difference, Shem. It's the same. We actually sang both. We sang release Mandela, followed by kill the Boer, kill the farmer. Togetherness. Same WhatsApp group.
My Lord, I have no further questions.